Yeah, good. Introduce him.
Coach credited Jacob with some rah-rah at the half. Can you tell us about that and how it changed your guys' team's attitude? Yeah, you came out and just dominated.
Definitely. Coach Kelly kind of brought us in and told us that we came out slow, we came out pretty flat, and he told us that we got to really just play our game and get back to our fundamentals and what we do best, and that's play fast.
What did Jacob have to say?
Jake told the team just really everybody play together, and we were playing fine on D, good on O, but our pace of play was pretty slow and came out super flat. So again, Jake, same thing, basically repeated what Coach Kelly said, and really got the team together and told us to play our game.
Was he more vocal?
Very.
Jacob, more vocal than the coach?
Yeah, Jacob's more vocal because he's one of us, so he knows how to get us fired up, and he did the job.
You guys combined for 5 goals today. That's great production in a game where you guys were struggling early on for points. Just talk about it, what the chemistry was out there.
Definitely, we've been practicing and really putting in the work all year so far, and our line's starting to click now. We're getting into the motion of things, and we really just feed off of each other's play and really style of play.
You know, me and Grant, we were on the line together last year, which really helps us out this year, and we have pretty good chemistry so far.
It's Grant Mitchell, Calvert Hall, and Cole Herbert. They combined for 5 goals today. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thanks, fellas.